Hello everyone, Rissy Toothpick here, back again with some more Days Gone. Last time we helped Boozer.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in.
Now he wants to give us jobs, apparently.
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay, I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
Well, you know what we're going to be doing after this mission. But first, we need to get some gas.
I should stop for fuel.
Yeah, don't worry, I got you. But yeah, so we helped a Boozer. We found O'Brien. O'Brien told us what happened to our wife.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free.
And now we have a mission here where we have to go to the church.
They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing.
Copeland's find out about the Nero, apparently. He's pissed off at him.
What the fuck?
Probably Rippers. They are kind of like religious. They trying to burn the place or what? Oh, he's got a helmet on. Nope, they're just marauders. Looks like they're making it a camp. Someone's got that shotgun. They're lucky that they got like helmets on and whatnot. That was weird, but I killed him.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Damn, Boozer was there since day one.
Shit, more of them.
Oh, this guy's all heavily armored. Saying melee weapons aren't effective on armored enemies, and they're resistant to stealth kills. Ooh, interesting. I must say, we rarely do stealth kills. Let me heal. Oh, that shotgun guy's gotta go. Man, I cannot hit these guys to save my life. Come on, put him down. I know there's another one in here. Thought there was.
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you.
You may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, then let me just go.
Get a room!
Ashes to ashes.
Boozman, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Man, he waited all the way till daytime, too. No beginning and no end.
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Just kind of checking around, making sure there isn't anything of value. There's just a whole bunch of guns where we killed them all. I thought there was
Addy,
one left over.
There? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy. Good, good. Look, are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Something to heal his soul. Alright, so now, what do we have here? It wants us to go all the way back down here to do the main mission. But we have a whole bunch of crazy missions to do. Ride with Ricky, return to Copeland's, return to Hot Springs. So we're gonna do the Hot Springs ones first because we're gonna do this weird fucking big old loop. We do have another skill. I feel like we should get this one, but I mean, we always have a lot of scrap on us, so I'm not really worried about that one. So let's go with this. When your health is low, your last bit of adrenaline is activated, allowing you to keep fighting before death. And then the first one we're probably going to get here is shape up and then 6 feet over. Then after that, I mean, I think we can go work on the melee and see what we can improve there.
When you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah, okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Yeah, so we have a whole bunch of missions to do here. At one moment, you don't have any, and then all of a sudden, there's a shitload of them. Let's fast travel here. It'd be a little bit quicker. That's the only good thing about clearing all these places out, is we can just waste like a minute or two jumping from here and there. Turn back or die. Apparently there's some mysteries up there. Oh well. Oh, there's a whole bunch of wolves. Okay, this always confuses me. I guess because there's a jump there, so it doesn't want to, I guess, like, track you through there. But I'm pretty sure that, like, saved us a good, like, 2 minutes right there from doing that, like, little jump. Like, sometimes I question the map tracking in this game. Yeah, because we're already there. Oh. As long as I don't crash and die. And you know what, since we're right here, we did some fast traveling, sometimes that burns the fuel. Might as well fill her up. That's the only good thing about going up here. There's always a fuel tank, like, right here. Alright, let's see what he says here.
Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell ya. Remember that night in Farewell? Or yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. Anyhow, the Nero guy, O'Brien, he's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. And we're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, there we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets. So, I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye.
Alrighty. Those are pointless, but they give us a good amount of XP. It, you know, makes it quicker for us to finish that mission. Now, with that taken care of, we're gonna do Bounty Hunter. We're going to just slowly work our way back to Iron Mike's camp. This one's probably just going to be clearing out some marauders and whatnot. Try to avoid all this crap. 700 meters, fast travel please. We just filled up, so it should be okay. We don't really need to ride the bike in there, but we're gonna do it anyways.
I know him. Let him in.
I hope you know me. I come here all the time.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Alrighty, get out. And let's see what she's got for us here.
Yeah?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's going to happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck. I got this.
All right, where's this one at? Right here at a fast travel point? Thank you very much. Now that is convenience. We got 61 in fuel, so we should be okay. Only good thing is there's definitely a fuel can somewhere over here. So if we want, we can pick it up. I don't think we really need to worry about it. We probably...
Hey, Tuck, I'm at that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so... You know, it must be a scouting party.
Yeah, only six of them.
Kill them all, Deke.
Yeah, Tuck, you don't got time. Say, Jonah.
Yeah, they're rippers, I mean.
They're blowing up for you!
They're crazy.
Blow, you son of a bitch!
Find more scars? Yeah?
Guy with a shotgun. That's like the most dangerous one.
Lost an arm because of you bastards. You want to rest in peace? I can help you out.
Another shotgun.
Come on, you sons of bitches.
Come over? He missed. Thank God. Oh, there's reinforcements.
Slowing you down.
Okay, well, let me get all the way over here. And he's really pissed off.
How many more of you? Huh? I'm lost. It's a part of you. Oh, please tell me that's a part.
I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. Only six of them. This guy showed up out of nowhere. Damn. Oh, we got the same weapon. Put him down.
More scars? Yeah?
And one right there.
Is that the last of you?
Shotgun.
Oh, damn rippers. Rest in hell. The lot of you.
Not bad. A lot more trust there. And slowly but surely getting rid of all the camps and rippers. Alright. Luckily, we don't have to go back to Tucker,
well,
which is good.
Better get back, so. Okay, I gotta just turn this in and Tucker. Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just. This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck. Listen, I've been to Iron Butte and I seen part of what they're building.
What? When? How did you?
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't. All right, so just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out.
Yeah, there's gonna be some problems there. Alright, so now we got that one done. Meet Addie. There's another one. So two main missions. Alright, we gotta go to the Copelands. Let's see here. Do we want to, or do we want to get the gas first? It doesn't matter. We have a good amount of money here anyways, and there's really not many upgrades left at this camp. So we should be fine. We'll just spend the, you know, $100-$200.
Hey, let me in.
It's all right. Open up.
I've seen everything you've done for the camp.
What's going on?
A lot of folks alive because of you.
Hey, Deke. Oh, you're not going to believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
So we got another group in. Anarchy! We're going to put them down.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Yo, you need a refuel? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit.
Wow, that's we actually ran out of money. I'm surprised. Hold
hey,
up.
Stop by whenever you see you, Deke. Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
You've been busy.
Get a little bit more money.
That's it for now.
All right, that's a pretty good amount of money. Once we do this mission, we're going to be good. It's just because I bought a whole bunch of things last time. But I think we're good. Well, there's one thing. But to be honest, we have a better one, so we're not going to buy it either way. Yeah, we're good.
Yo, you need fuel? All right.
Let me see here. Where are they? All the way up here. Fastest route, probably here. So this is pretty good. We're going to like look at new location now. Might find a new gas station or something up here. Maybe another Nero site. Oh yeah, the horde's out. Hopefully we don't accidentally run into them. Because they'll stop your bike and gnaw on your flesh. Okay, looks like we're going on the back roads too. Oh, well, there's a horde home right there. I guess I know where they're going to sleep during the day. Now we'll just avoid all of them. Okay, we gotta be careful here because these guys will snipe us from our bike. They always do. They never miss either. And there's a fucking helicopter somewhere too. Oh yeah, here they are. Oh, yeah, look at them. Chaos, they got weird white paint on their head. There's another one. He doesn't know where he's shooting at.
You found him? Good. Got another report. They hit one of our supply runs coming down from Tullamore. Now you go in there and kill them all like they were roaches hiding under your bedroll. Let them know it ain't gonna be like it was last time. They had the run of the place. Cope out.
Yeah, we gotta put him down. Ooh, shotgun guy. Oh, we got lucky there.
Fucking anarchist. I didn't like that.
If he didn't have to reload, he would have killed us. It looks like they don't have better weaponry, though. At least we haven't seen him yet. Oh, that was cheaty. He teleported to the cover. That guy had a lot of health, though. Looks like they might have body armor. There's a little chaos, $800, and we got 50% on Marauder Camp, so we're halfway.
Yeah.
All right, get all their goodies.
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message. Stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you...
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Oh, god damn it. Another goddamn horde of wolves. I don't know why the wolves show up. Like, there's so many of them all the time. Like, it never fails. Like, to be honest, I kind of want to use a pipe bomb here. Just to kind of, like, thin them out. We need the pipe bomb recipe, though. Come here. Like, I feel like there must be a bug, because every time we do this, we have a horde of wolves show up. Okay, there's one more. There he is. He's in a trap. Looks like he got in a bear trap, and actually, if you get certain animals in traps, and it's only their paw,
fresh meat,
they'll eat their paw off for survival and whatnot. That's what you gotta be careful of with, like, small, like, traps that catch hands and whatnot. You usually see it in, like, raccoons and whatnot, but mountain lions, bobcats, they'll eat their paw off. I'm not for sure on wolves, but, I mean, the other animals will do it. Why wouldn't they? And that's why a lot of times when you see the hand traps for animals now, they catch their, like, forearm or whatnot. Like, they catch a lot more instead of just the paw. Of course, if you're using a snare, then usually it goes around their neck, but sometimes some crazy things have happened. I think we're good, though. I don't think we need to go around, you know, getting all the wolf meat. I mean, I'm pretty sure I got a good amount. I think we can get back on the bike and kind of head out of here. Let me see here. All the way there. Check the stories. We have another basic mission. We're almost at the 30-minute mark, so we might as well do the, you know, the small stuff now and then do the major stuff next episode. Yeah. We have good money here, so I'm just going to fast travel. The only thing I'm worried about is we're going to accidentally set off the main missions here, and that's not what I want. I would, like, be glad to just turn them off so I don't have to accidentally, like, run into them. We'll find out here. Yeah, I'm a little worried about this, so I'm actually going to do something strange. I'm actually going to go from the back, because I think yeah, it's right there at the front gate. So we're just gonna go all the way around.
How'd you like that?
Yeah, fuck that screamer. Oh, we're out of fuel. Oh, well, this is not good. I'm actually glad I killed that screamer then, because we would have had some problems. Ah, you know, it's quicker just to get our bike back. I think that's what we're gonna do. Screw it. I'll spend the extra $100 to get it back at the mechanic. It's not really that big of a deal. And we can actually probably avoid all the traps by going this way. Or all the main quests going this way. Looks like they're burning trash. Okay, we're here. I don't see no yellow check marks and whatnot. Our stamina's low, though. Look at that bike. That's what shit they should be giving us now. Okay, hold on. Where is this mission? There we go.
Two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Oh, this is a bad guy right here. How many bodies?
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Alright, talk to him.
Your bike's
only 50 bucks, not bad.
Okay.
400 bucks though to get it. But we're good.
Okay.
Alright, where do we need to go? All the way up here. Fast travel there, but I mean, actually, to be honest. Well, you know what? I don't want to accidentally, you know, get these, so I'm actually gonna fast travel out of here. I guess we'll go here. Because I do not want to do the main missions. We're too, like, far into this episode. So, those are for the next one. Now I just gotta watch out for the horde. But I think we're good. And apparently he's hidden in a Nero camp. So, this is going to be another place that we can fast travel and get an upgrade for our guy here. Which is good. Really not, there's like a road here. Alright, we're pretty close here. Try not to hit all the trees. Alright, Two Dogs, where are you?
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
Yep, it's this one too.
Where you hiding? Another Nero site. Well,
Wonder if there's anything in that MMU.
I don't know, but we're gonna be very quiet here. And there are speakers and whatnot here, so we're gonna be careful of that. But first off, I wanna find the generator. We gotta be careful of the horde. Is there a way in from the outside? Come on now. Oh, and they got like a little side mission here too. Here we go. And there's the generator. And someone died there.
That should be it.
Alrighty. Before we do anything, let's deal with the speakers. With a horde in the area, we do not want these going off. That's instant death. Especially if they like walk over here. Get rid of this one. There should be at least one more that we know of, which is right over here. Do we have a silencer by any chance on one of these? Yeah, on their sniper rifle. Okay, well, we'll waste it a little bit here. There we go. Question is am I going to be greedy or smart? Because if I'm smart, I'm going to go over there and check it out. If I'm greedy, I'm just going to start it right now. And let's play it smart with the horde.
Could make something out of this.
Make sure there's no speakers way out here. Don't see any. You know what? Let's play it dumb. What the hell? We'll find out. Oh god.
That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Where is this one at? Right here. Oh, they're coming, bro. It sounds something like nasty, too. Okay, where's this one at? Way over here, right? Wow, it took it like a champ. Where is it up there?
Is that all?
Got it.
Yeah, Jesus.
Oh, there's the horde. Well, at least we drew the horde over here. Like, we don't have to worry about that. We know where they're at. And I think now we can get in here.
There really better be something in here with all this trouble.
Yes.
Neuro injector.
What do we want to upgrade? Health or... How are we actually? Yeah, let's go with... we do need a little bit of health and stamina. Go with some focus though. Got some trust from Iron Mike.
This'll do the trick.
Okay, let me actually go back here. Yeah, so health and stamina are the same. Focus is the one that's a little bit higher. So, next ones we're upgrading are probably going to be stamina and then health. But now, since we got that taken care of, let me get rid of whatever was getting marked here. And let's try to find this two dogs guy. We do have a silencer on the sniper rifle. We're going to use that to do a headshot. Yeah, well, can't go up there. Oh, the horde's right there, too. They're literally like right there. Did some of them see us? Damn. Man, this is very bad. Yep. Very bad. We're kind of quiet, though.
Another bounty.
I mean, that was pretty quiet. We didn't shoot him with the, you know, the firearm. We have 20% on the sniper rifle, though, so we have to stop. We cannot use it anymore until we find him. So, lawnmower blade it is. Man, he's, like, really in here. Oh, fuck me. Drew one of them to us here. Two of them. Not bad. Yep, come back over here. Oh, he took some damage there. Wow, they really smacked the shit out of me. Okay, we gotta heal. He got lucky with a hit. Alrighty. Let's check the other side. Must be on this side over here, the right side. Especially with the horde all over the left. He might be in this big old building. I guess we can check it out. How big is this radius? It's pretty big. I wonder if we have to deal with the, like, the blue thing first, and then... It is day, though, so they're gonna start coming inside. Oh, no. They found us, by the way. Yup. Run away. You know, I don't see him, so I think we do have to do the blue thing first and then work our way. But, I mean, it is day. They should weaken. Just don't mind me. Just gonna keep on running. They should turn away at some point. I hope. Yeah, I think we have to check here first. Wow, look at them all. Oh my, we need to find some bushes. Right up here. Of course, there's no bushes here, just fucking a bridge. Let's see here, do we have a... Yeah, we do have a proximity bomb. Okay, they stopped. He stopped right there. We just need to let them kind of chill out. They're slowly but surely coming in.
Shit, almost out.
Wow, we're actually low on machine gun rounds. We're actually going to have to buy some more and get some from the back of our motorcycle. Yeah, they're all going back home. The only good thing is they're going to be in the buildings because it's daytime. Or at least they should. Unfortunately, we're almost at the 40-minute mark, so I think we're going to stop here today. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. What I'm going to do is I'm going to stay here for a good, like, 2-3 minutes, let them go back, and then we're going to start exploring this area for that guy.